Hi, I'm at the Soi Bang Yai. This is the fishing village right here in Phuket Town, Phuket, Thailand. And then this is the Sapanhin Park. So this is Soi Bang Yai fishing village. So we're just walking along here. And then I get all kind of sports activities on the park. Checking the fish or the fishing village. They get plenty of fish, fishing boats here. A lot of long tail boats. So right now is low tide, so the boat is kind of stuck in the sand there. So later they probably, the water coming in usually about p.m. 8 or 9 p.m. They got all these sports activities here. Oh. Yep, so now it's low tide, later high tide, so the boat will come out, go fishing, and in the morning they're coming back to bring all the fish in, so. Beautiful place. Now here is Sapanhin Park. That little goat out right here. Really nice. A lot of fishing boats, fishing village. That's the long tail engine right there, propeller. Let's see. So we'll just walk along here, check out all the boats. Beautiful park here. So over there is the seafood market. We're gonna go over there and check out our seafood market. We'll get more seafoods over here. That's the mobile tricycle foods. So this is Saphahin Park. So probably in the morning they open this thing, now they are closing up. More fishing boats right there. Whole park right there. So this is Soi Bang Yai fishing village, and then this is The park over there, Saphan Park, Sabang Yai Fishing Village. So really nice here, so you have a chance to walk around here. They have a nice park, and they have more stuff over there. And down there they have all the street foods along here. So beautiful place. So you have a chance to come over here and enjoy the park and the fishing village. So really nice here, so beautiful. Welcome to Phuket Town, Phuket, Thailand.